Get your hot buns, hot patooties.
Wow, Dina, everything looks fabulous.
Well, I'll tell you something, it's such a treat for me to have a home-cooked meal like this. Dinner at my house usually consisted of everybody in the kitchen fighting over containers of Chinese food.
Oh, you poor thing. What, there wasn't enough food to go around, Greg?
No, there was. We just never really sat down like a family like this. Oh.
Greg, would you like to say grace?
Greg's Jewish, Dad. You know that.
You're telling me the Jews don't pray, honey? Unless you have some objection.
No, I'd love to. Pam, come on, it's not like I'm a rabbi or something. I said grace at many a dinner table. Okay. Oh, dear God.
I have so much to atone for.
Thank you. You are such a good God to us, a kind and gentle and accommodating God. And we thank you, oh sweet, sweet Lord of hosts, for the smorgasbord you have so aptly lain at our table this day and each day by day. Day by day, by day. Oh, dear Lord, three things we pray. To love thee more dearly, to see thee more clearly, to follow thee more nearly. Day by day, by day, amen.
Amen.
Oh, Greg, that was lovely.
Thank you, Greg. That was interesting, too.